There are two main ways of approaching teaching modal auxiliary verbs. One is by selecting one modal auxiliary and one usage and focusing on that in that particular context. Another way, especially when you teach higher level students, is to choose a context, such as advice, and then use each of the most appropriate modal auxiliary verbs in a different way to show how the different modal auxiliary verbs can be used for various other usages, not just the most current one.